We're practicing finger dropping and lifting on Sarasate's Caprice Basque. For really clear articulation, we want to practice it with different rhythms. So can you play a dotted rhythm first? Very good. Now you can reverse the dotted rhythm. Let's practice a rhythm with 1/8 and 2/16 notes. First slowly. Very good. Can we do that faster? Excellent. These exercises will ensure that the rhythms are really accurate. Can we play the entire section with piano?
Thank you.